Today in this video, we are going to talk about strobe transition in Adobe Premiere Pro. So I have these two clips in my timeline, which are downloaded from mixkit.com. I will leave a link for the website in the description down below. Now create a new white color mat. So go to the new item and select color mat. Choose white color from the color picker and click OK. Drag the color mat above the two video clips. Go to the frame where the transition has to take place. Now zoom in the timeline to the extreme and cut the color mat for every one frame. Delete the unwanted portions and also delete the alternate frame of the white color mat. That's it. That's simple to create a strobe effect. So when we place this strobe effect between two video clips, we create a transition. Hope you learned something. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. This is Raudran signing off.